passes it. Holds, pulls, walks in, scores! Oh, what an overtime winner! Pellegrin out there in a penalty-killing role for the Leafs. Batherson after it. Dennis. Wooden center. Batherson does. Wide open, scores! Josh Norris has Ottawa on the board.
Behind the line, good job of Batherson, and then Liljegren holds up Ennis, but watch this hesitation. Norris, you got to think the mind of Campbell is to get across the net as quickly as he can and get down. Well, he slides down, now he's got to wait and hesitate.
Forsberg doesn't want to hold it and get a face-off. Here's Batherson, nearly at a break. Campbell out, and it goes in! And it is a goal for Drake Batherson, off his skated in!
A bank pass, he had to adjust his route, and so close, and no kicking motion, it just did go right after him, but this is going to be offside.
By Toronto to determine if the play was offside at the blue line prior to the goal. After reviewing the play, it was determined that it was offside.
To Marner here, and a pass for Batherson, and Morris a backhand.
Turnover. Batherson trying to draw the defender, Riley, to the outside, makes a nice pass through the stick, and a desperation play by Brody.
Shabbat drops it back to Batherson, back for Shabbat, winding in a wraparound try. Belzotto, Forrest Kutzla along with Batherson, tips Kutzla, bursting through the middle of the ice for Batherson. Batherson to Kutzla, in the road, shoots it, Adobe makes a great stop on Tim Kutzla.
Skates it out. Over to Batherson, watch the takeoff of the back skate, kicks it to himself, and then a saucer pass right back to Stutzla. Drops right on his stick.
To San Jose. And it's minutes last year. Among the lowest he's had in his career. Batherson in, shoots, scores! Drake Batherson with his first of the year, and Ottawa's got a 1-0 lead. And Nikita Zaitsev, number 22, former Toronto Maple Leaf, sending it up the boards. Drake Batherson, number 19, with the puck. Dangerous man, backhander goes wide and off the glass. Josh Norris, number 9, is the center on this line. With Brady Tkachuk on a deflection, good save by Georgiev.
October 13th against the Rangers.
Scores! From the boards, what a shot by Drake Batherson! Ottawa strikes first.
That would have been an unmanned rush for the Capitals. Batherson drops it, two, hands it across, scores!
And there he's going to join the play up here. He's going to get a nice little pass right there from Batherson, and he drops it to Norris.
Off the skate of Tkachuk, and Bob Batherson scores! Drake Batherson ties it!
The Rangers did it to the Senators, and the Senators have now done it to the Washington Capitals. Down three goals, all the way back to tie this thing up at four. Norris gets in on the puck, Tkachuk gets his skates against the boards, and when the puck goes to get rimmed by Carlson, it's Kachuk's skate that kicks that out into the front.
Trying to make a little move there was Garnet Hathaway. He gets shown to the deck by Artem Zub. Backhand shot again, as Drake Batherson has had a terrific evening. Norris, cross-eyes, shot, score! Drake Batherson.
Just check out the way he rotates. He's on the right top of the screen, right side, and he gets it, and he just fires it. 6 minutes gone, took us all of 6 minutes to play. I mean, it's been that type of speed here to start the third period.
A hat trick and a four-point night for Drake Batherson.
Who added to it. To Zub. In the slot. Quick movement. Score. Norris camped between the circles. Took a quick feed from Batherson.
Wins the puck on the end boards. And from that, it's touch passing from his line mates. Batherson in front. Just leaves it.
First round pick of the San Jose Sharks back in 2017. Centering pass, back to the weak side, and they score. Batherson went up over the glove of Talbot.
Good start again, just moving the puck in the offensive zone. from side to side. Great play. I thought for sure he was going to shoot the puck there and then moves the puck across. And
Stützle moves in, feeds the side of the net, and they score. Batherson got it across to Norris. He beats Talbot, and the power play goal has Ottawa even 3-3.
On the back door, wild forward. Goudreau able to get back, and that goes right off of his shaft. And
now it's Shabbat up high. A lot of time in the zone. A centering pass. And
Batherson into the middle. Glove stop. Little Statue of Liberty from Robin Leonard.
And then last opportunity, Batherson right to Stützle.
Batherson swings away from Belmar. And now Batherson dances across the line. Drake Batherson moves in. Shoots. And it makes a bad stop. Norris goes piling into the net. And Maroon knocks it down and bumps at the center ice. In comes Batherson with Tkachuk. Batherson to Tkachuk. Shoot, scores! Brady Tkachuk ties the game with 42 seconds left in the second period.
Tampa Bay Lightning up the wall right there. Batherson does a great job looking for options. A little saucer pass. Pass Ruda. Pass McDonough. Right on Brady Tkachuk's stick, and he hammers it home. Glove side pass, Brian Elliott.
Forbert scoots around the goal, but gives it away to Batherson. Batherson's one-timer. Shabbat on the follow. Stützle closes Tkachuk on the screen. Batherson stick handles, finds Stützle. Josh Norris. Rangy center. Centering pass.
This power play unit, they kept going from Shabbat to Stützle. They look for Stützle on a seam pass, but then they throw a little wrinkle right here. Nice little triangle play. Batherson down low. Not a catch. Throw it in his face. Right.
Oh my goodness. Batherson off the crossbar. McAvoy pumps the boards. Murray's gone. Paul, a save by Swayman.
Make body contact instead. And now the whole slot is wide open. Bergeron's trying to come in as a second layer with Carlo. Now they're overcommitted. Too many guys down deep.
Gowdy still hoping to grab a spot on Canada's Olympic team. In comes Batherson. Drake Batherson fresh out ahead. Norris shoots from a sharp angle. Quick cuts that down. Bucket Gustafson, a great stop.
A throw spot. He got a piece of that on the way through.
Batherson through center. Over the line. On the wing. Shabbat in front. And that tip just wide as Batherson redirected the puck towards the goal. Found that one. Now pass out the center ice. Ennis trying to get away. Here's Ennis with Batherson. Scores!
It started after Carter's miss in the second, and right here, what a nice play by Ennis to recognize that Batherson's coming. I'm not sure if Batherson's calling for it or not, but Ennis knows that he's got a...
Heinen comes in to help out. Tkachuk got the puck away, and he'll play it all the way down. Here's Batherson with the empty net. Scores! And that will seal it with 48.6 seconds to go.
Well, he talked about how excited he was to play against the team that drafted him. He just came up with the play of the night for the Hurricanes. Now, Drake Batherson gets it into Norris. His chance right now. Still a loose puck, and it'll go in.
50-50 puck at the offensive blue line. Ottawa comes up with it. Beautiful pass. Delayed penalty during the sequence. Batherson made a heck of a pass. Heck of a pass. He comes in to help. Slashes across the ice. And then the feed.
Behind the net, Josh Norris. Batherson in to help out. Quick pass. Stützle looks. Wait. Shoots. Scores!
He shows all the poise of a goal scorer here waiting this out. This is a young power play that's going to be together a long, long time. And they've shown signs already of being really good on the man advantage. Batherson with a turnaround pass. He knows exactly where Stützle is.
Senators are buzzing now. A response here in their efforts to tie the game. Comes back again. Shabbat with the dish. And a shot from the far side. They score. Drake Batherson.
Boy, they don't find that loose puck. And they get in a little tight to the boards. That finds a wide open Batherson. Tkachuk finds it, gets it to the point. Batherson rips it up top to tie this game off the crossbar. What a shot.
Taken away by the Senators, and they hold the zone as Holden plays it behind the net. What a play! They score in front. It is Brady Tkachuk. And the game once again tied at two. It's with Damon Severson, the lone defenseman. And carried ahead. Here's Batherson racing over the Devil's line. Here's Batherson, maneuvers past Tischer and continues on. Drops a pass across, save made. Blackwood denies Brown.
Lead comes back in for the Islanders. Barzal was right behind him, trying to sift that one through. Batherson picks up and moves ahead, drops off. Tkachuk's shot goes off the stick of Pellett. Batherson chopped that there and saw the right hand motion, and a penalty coming up.
That's two stick infractions. Barry Trotz won't be too pleased. You got to keep your feet moving. The reaching.
For that opportunity. Shabbat. Chuck the screen. Batherson wanted to let it go cross ice. They do and score. Hot shot from Norris.
They're sort of in the high umbrella. Nice little look off by Shabbat. Batherson just that nice little evasive step to keep Dobson away from the middle of the ice right there, and just opens up the seam, and we have seen that so many times.
By Forsberg. What a save.
Batherson, two great chances here in the early going. Now Hedman takes down Batherson, a penalty coming to Tampa Bay.
The evolution of being a real pillar of a defenseman for an organization.
Now centering pass, Norris scores! Josh Norris on the feed from Batherson. And the Sens have grabbed the lead.
Batherson with an option on the back door, saucers it across.
Back down to Stutzla. To the goal mile he goes. Batherson drops it back. Shabbat, a hard shot, scores! And Thomas Shabbat.
Trying to spread out coverage. Stutzla slides it down through the seam, and this is just an absolute rocket. You've got Brady Tkachuk in front trying to create a little havoc, reaching out at the last second.
Tkachuk moves in over the Panther blue line. Tkachuk holds. Back it goes. Batherson shoots. That goes wide. Batherson on it himself. Shabbat in front for Batherson. Saved by Knight. Heppo Niemi played a good game tonight. Lost that one, though, in the neutral zone. Here comes Norris. Breaking in against Knight. Norris in front. And it's off the post. And Knight's got it.
And there's the... Oh, yeah. No doubt.
But it does carry to center. And picked up by Batherson in front. The chance, and they score.
It's an odd man rush. It turned into a 2-on-1. And there is Norris there. All he had to do, there it was. See, the Panthers, they had four players over on the one side. And they're...
Here's a chance, and they get another one. It's Batherson to make it 6-2 Senators. And Batherson back-to-back three-point games for Ottawa. Norris and Stutzla play a little catch. Now Shabbat. Batherson. Norris fires, saved by Knight. Batherson for Shabbat. The one-timer, saved by Knight. Rebound score. Brady Tkachuk.
There he is right in the middle of the ice. And then he just spins away from coverage.
Here's Batherson down the wing. Shillington hustles over, forced him wide. Shot deflected off the stick at Tannen, wide of the goal. Pass to the slot. Batherson shoots to Markstrom. Makes the save and hangs on. Intercepted by Brady Tkachuk. Final minute of play in the second. Here's a chance for Batherson. Scores. Tucks it in. Top corner from a sharp angle. Hanifin fell down, and Drake Batherson with 56.9 to go in period two makes it 3-0 Ottawa.
It's a gap here in the second period with under a minute to go, and didn't get much help there from Johnny Gaudreau, but then you can see the fall. But what a shot here by Jake Batherson. There's absolutely no room except for right there, right off the mask of Markstrom and into the back of the net. And you can see it just goes right off the inside bar as well. And just
chip and chase for Nick Paul. Drop to the puck. Drake Batherson coming up to it here. Shot from Zoom, and he scores!
Shuffling things up, and here's just another play. They get to a puck first in the offensive zone. Batherson with some nice work. One-handed, puts it back to the blue line. And this shot from Zoom, he just...
Shabbat, Tkachuk, Norris, Batherson. Everybody in on this one. It's
a strong pass across, but
It's the second wave. Jake Batherson's able to pick out the layers that are coming, and he chooses Jacob Bernard Docker.
To Chuck, back to Shabbat. Shabbat. Stoops it. Side door.
Batherson jams it. It's the rebound. Jake Batherson ties the game for Ottawa.
Of Alex Tuck, now back in the offensive zone. Nice, smart adjustment by Ottawa. Changed the look a little bit. Stoops led down to Batherson. Strong power move out.
Finding his Simone along with Evan Rodriguez. Formanton got it loose. Banged off the wall. Hold in. Quick up. Batherson steps in. Wrist shot stop on the rebound. He scores.
Stuck in the back of the net right now. He's got a long reach, Batherson. And he used his body and his reach again. Take a look. There's the pass off the wall. He's able to get his feet moving. There's the first shot, but the chip on the backhand is just enough to get it inside that goalpost and up and over that pad. And there it sticks into the back of the net there. Batherson.
Keeping it down the board. Shabbat crunched by Malkin. Back for Tkachuk. And Batherson spinning, looking for Norris, and he scores.
Rubber coming in. This one's going to get back to the front of the crease. Off the skate, and then finally Letang at the end, and there's no way.
You made that was a pass by Norris. He was trying to find Tkachuk in the back door.
And now Shabbat feeds it back. Stutzla in, holds it, shoots at the goalpost. Rebound, they score.
Finally get possession. The seam pass there. He's trying to pass it. That's a really good play and a good save by Dell on Tkachuk. But puck recoveries. Now you can attack again. Now that post crossbar, then it goes in. Samuelson puts it in his own net.
It goes off Samuelson and in.
I think this goes post, crossbar post.
Yes. Yeah, there's
right,
that.
Right, and then Samuelson trying to swat it away. This is Aaron Dell. See, that's in. Oh, no. Ooh. Oh.
That's the left
that's
leg.
That's his left knee. See, this is Aaron Dell on purpose. Like, that's interference. Like, I'm sorry. I'm so, like, he doesn't, he's not trying to get out of the way. He leans into Batherson. Batherson's yeah. just trying to slide by.
It's not good news for Drake Batherson. An ankle injury, which they're calling long-term. He's going to miss next week's All-Star game after that collision with Sabres goalie Aaron Dell. Sneaky little shoulder right there. The Sens didn't like it one bit.
And Drake Batherson is back for Ottawa, and he's on the top line. He'll start tonight as well. Zoom fires high over the net. Picked up by Brännström. Left it for Batherson. Up for Norris. Shoots. Save. Rebound. Zoom scores!
Down, Batherson, Norris, Soup, 2-0.
Comes out front, and Tyler Ennis will take off with it. Batherson tipped it up, Ennis will catch up to it, trying to drop it back for Batherson. He's got it back, shoots, stopped by Bobrovsky.
What kind of player Batherson is, I mean, he hasn't played for 28 games, and he's had more than a couple of excellent chances with terrific jump in this game. Steals the puck here, throws it towards the net.
Up to the plate, Batherson trying to reach for it, and here come the Panthers. It's Barkov. He'll bring it in, and he's caught on the back check by Drake Batherson, and the Senators clear it.
Well, we mentioned earlier, Batherson is such a great two-way game, and here's another example of it right here. Terrific backside pressure, gains body position on a real strong guy in Barkov, and breaks up a potential rush chance. What a play.
In the right position. Big collision along the bench. Here they come again. Batherson got the trailer. Delzato saved by Soros. Here comes Ottawa. Batherson close the pass. Great save by Soros.
You see Soros, a terrific stop on Canadian Tire Senators hockey from Nashville. Up the center ice. Slapped ahead by Norris.
Oh.
Picked up now by Batherson. In comes Batherson with Norris. Batherson in, shoots, and Soros makes a save on that. On comes Connor Brown, Delzato feeds it down, a centering pass by Batherson, Tkachuk with a chance, goes that wide.
As that pass is picked off by Batherson. Drake Batherson looks ahead. Mort Seider took it away. Batherson, a backhand shot. Bryce makes the save. Rebound loose in front. Batherson couldn't reach that. Avenue shot was blocked, and a good early start here for Ottawa.
He's going to spin around and fire it away with the backhand. Chips it to himself, and a solid save by Thomas Bryce as he tries to surprise him. As the Kaiser can't go stick on puck, and Bryce makes it.
But he's such a talented player, Gordon, really well liked in the room. Had some injury issues over the years, but
stayed with it. Kachuk drops it back. Stutzla feeds that back. Norris, a shot, scores! Josh Norris, power play goal!
Every game from his spot, but it's the entry. Batherson looking for options through the neutral zone. Gonna kick it wide. Now Kachuk through the middle of the ice. Stutzla doesn't have a lane to shoot that, so he gets it across.
Drops it back for Delzato. In comes Batherson. The Formanton feeds it right down. And Stutzla turned away. Formanton.
Evans got a stick in the way, but Batherson on the puck. Quick strike. Good. Close save. They'll send it across. Stutzla. Back feed. Norris. One time drive. Score. The tip in front. Batherson got the touch. And Ottawa, another power play goal.
But it's all about moving the puck around, setting it up to the top of the umbrella. A little fake play by Tim Stutzla. And then on a tee, Josh Norris is going to get it to the front of the net. Looks like a double tip. Both touch it. Batherson with the reaction. He's pretty fired up. You see that, the relief since settling back in after the injury.
Formanton and Savard collide. Picked off, turning. Batherson with a shot and a right arm stop by Allen. Another one deflects on.
Dynamite on the power play. Here's Batherson, finding some space. He'll drop it off. Richard scores! Up top, Colin White snipes. Ottawa leads by two.
Eventually, Batherson backs everyone back in his own end, and he hits Colin White, who's coming off the bench, and he gets to walk full steam, head up, inside the circle, stick on the hash marks almost.
Might have been Army his own goal. He got a piece of it on the back shot. Batherson stepping in, space, weight, shoots into the glove as Batherson.
Sam Gagne mic'd up for a snipe. They score! Tip high over the glove of Bryce into the top corner. Batherson just back in tonight.
Beautiful direction. Not much a goalie can do in a play like that. And Batherson, I mean, this is a designed deflection. He opened the blade of that stick up.
Stutzla, Norris, Batherson back up top. Two in front now. Stutzla, Batherson, Norris, one-timer scores!
Find a way to get him the puck. It took a while, and it was nice by Batherson and Stutzla to change the point of attack. Going up high wasn't working, so there's the seam to the goal line, draw it down, and that's an easy pass for Batherson, putting it right on the tape. And how about Norris?
Strom, Stutzla again, the touch pass, Kachuk, and Batherson dumps it into the net.
Someone open in the shooting area. Patience. They like that play. The triangle play from the elbow to the goal line.
Engvall trying to tame a bouncing puck, but it's Batherson back the other way. Quick move there against Blackwell. Trying to get it back. Batherson a steal. Stutzla one-timer.
Handled by Gustafson. Senators flip the puck out. It gets past Dermott. And here's Batherson cutting in. Great Batherson stopped by Denver by Halak.
Talked about the positioning of Yara Halak. Well, Drake Batherson's going to get in on a two-on-one. He's got options. Now Hunt is trying to take away the pass to Stutzla. So Halak has the shooter. You got to get to the top of your crease, be set. That's exactly what the 36-year-old goaltender does. He's at the top of his crease. Makes it look easy, but that's a real tough save.
It's mishandled it, and it goes wide.
Drake Batherson must score. And he does. There will be a round four as Batherson put it over the left shoulder of Demko in round three.
And you can see a right-hand shot comes down the left side, so he's got a better angle for the glove hand. Just above the catching glove of Thatcher Demko.
No line eight tonight. Ottawa trying to take advantage. Norris. Batherson. Tick, tack, toe. What finish from Brady Tkachuk.
Josh Norris looking for options through the seam to Batherson, who fires it back through the seam to Brady Tkachuk with a wide open net. That's great vision. That's good chemistry.
He'll feed it across from Romanov up onto the wing as Perreault tried to catch up to it. Broken up by Ottawa. Norris back in. Feeds it across. Batherson for Tkachuk in front to Norris. Score!
Tkachuk bunts it into Norris. And then it's Batherson to Tkachuk and back to Norris. Tic-tac-toe. No kicking motion whatsoever. This just goes in off the skate. You're open it up to six. And
Batherson knocked down. He'll draw the penalty.
Just more jump. I mean, the Senators have got a ton of jump in them. They played last night in Columbus, and they look to be like they're the fresher team. The Canadians would have been here waiting for them. And right off the bat there, Pezzetta sticks the skate out, the right skate.
Norris will take the draw against Nick Suzuki. He won it for Batherson. Craig Batherson put it off the crossbar. Long feed ahead for Hoffman. He was going to the bench to switch sticks. And he couldn't get the pass. Ottawa back the other way. Batherson to the net. Close save made by Carey Price.
Did a new one. Unfortunately, it sets up quite a good break. Here's the first one from Batherson. Upstairs, short side, crossbar. And then Tkachuk to Batherson. And he walks right in.
Okay. New for Tkachuk. Drops it off to Batherson. In comes Greg Batherson. Gets it on Johnson. And that's knocked away by Blackwood. Tkachuk holds the line for Zub. Plays it back across. In comes Batherson. His shot of Blackwood to save on that. Teams are back to even strength. One shot for New Jersey in that power play. Norris across to Batherson. In comes Drake Batherson. Shoots short side. It's that high.
Second time he's kind of had a contact injury.
Oh, chance for it. Batherson scores on the forecheck by Tkachuk. Drake Batherson, 11 seconds into the second period, makes it 2-0.
Keep it in. And right here, tie up the stick. Win a battle. Stevenson kind of bails on the play in a second. And so we talked about Drake Batherson and his tale of two seasons, pre-injury, post-injury. And you can almost see it, Gord. Like, you can see him starting to skate better right. Like, game by game.
And now Tkachuk back the other way. Tkachuk, one-on-one. Ball moves in. Tkachuk taking a shot away, drops it back. Batherson, he's the play.
I don't care where it is in the ice, what time of game it is. If the stick knocks you down.
Now Sussa, lead pass for Batherson. In with Branson. Batherson holds, pulls, walks in, scores! Oh, what an overtime winner for Drake Batherson. A spectacular way to win it.
That is how you do it. And it's Ty Smith, toe drag inside. Oh, no! And then back to slip at five hole. Man! That is sweetness from Drake Batherson. He can't play defense, get in the same direction. Ty Smith, bad idea here, and oh boy, did he pay for it. He'll be paying for that one on the highlight reels for weeks. One of the goals of the year for Drake Batherson. Oh man. Yeah. You know, guys know when something special is going on. And they're like, yeah, that was sick.
There's a noticeable player tonight for Florida. And that shot by Kirsten blocking a chance down for Batherson. In with Formington. Drake Batherson shoots.
And across. Drake Batherson, who has been almost a point a game player this year. Missed a lot of time, but when he's been in there, he's been productive. There he is. Quick spin with the puck. Centers it out. Norris back to Shabbat. To Norris for the blast. Save Jones. Rebound. Batted into the blue. Plunging across Jones. The whistle. Big pile. A shot in.